I bought your 2000 book, The America We Deserve.
Right.
$7.99 on Amazon, by the way.
Good.
I contributed to the empire. And so in reading it, there were a couple of things that jumped out at me. One is on abortion. At the time, you said that you were pro-choice. Now you've changed, right?
Not strongly, but I am pro-life. I had an experience with a friend of mine who was, frankly, they were going to abort their child, which they ended up having. And their child is like this magnificent person. And it had an impact. I've seen that now a couple of times with other people, but I'm pro-life.
You're pro-life, but you do think that there should be exceptions for rape and incest.
Yes, life, you know, the health of the mother, the death. Because, you know, you have some cases where the mother may die. It's basically Ronald Reagan had the same thing. He had the three exceptions.
If you are the Republican nominee, you would be the effective leader of the Republican Party. Would you make sure that that exception or those exceptions would be in the Republican Party platform?
Well, I think it would be something I would discuss very seriously with the people in the Republican Party. I'm actually getting along very well with the people at RNC right now, and I think that would be something certainly we would be discussing. I do agree with, I mean, Ronald Reagan was a long time ago. He was somebody that liked me a lot. I liked him a lot. I helped him a little bit, and he had the exceptions also. It would certainly be something I'd want to discuss.